now. First stop for the road to Limpopo! Woohoo! I should be holding the phone the other way, but anyway.
Run for someone else to share. Oh, I'm jealous of the love.
Yay! Yay! Khanya! 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 Well, anyway, this is Khanya. I'll introduce him properly later. And that's Tato! Look! I'll be there! Oh, by the way, don't mind the TV on the ground. There's things happening.
Limpopo.
You never know where you're going when you're looking for something. You'll never know when you get it until the feeling feels just right. So count to three. You gotta count to three. Count to three. Count to three. You gotta count to three. I gotta count to three. See what really matters. Playing
I like the smell.
Yeah, smell is so nice. Let's not just wait for the
Oh my God, it smells so good. Yeah, I found it. Still don't know what it's called, but I found it in my grand's house. This is one of my favorite trees. This is the pink one at my grand's place. Put a picture, but this is it. So here's our guava tree, here's our mango tree, as you can see most are green, so excited, our orange tree, I think it's orange, my mom says it's orange, and our lemon tree is there but it doesn't have any lemons, and then here's Pomegranate. It only has one, unfortunately, but yeah. Pomegranate, and that one, then I'm gonna have to ask my mom what it is. But yeah, we have quite a few trees. We don't have as many as next door. Oh well. I think I'm just gonna take one of those up there and hope it's not sour. So it's Christmas. Hello, mommy.
Hello.
Picture video. We talk about more YouTube. So we. Hey, I'm kidding. So we're making the shagan with the fire on the floor, yo. The fire on the floor, yo. The things of the Emakaya, yo. Look how beautiful it is.
African pot.
African pot, yo.
In an African pot. We mix all the things inside. Yeah?
Mm.
It's chicken. Frying.
Eh?
I'm frying.
Mm. What is your oil? Only your own.
It was fat.
It was fat. Aye. No refat. That's a lot of oil. I'm carrying to your baby. Bravos.
Oil. Oil.
Sure. The way to cook a live shigin. A shigin that was live but now is no more live is going to be eaten. This is how it's done, yo. On Christmas Day. Didn't you tell you that, Dina?
Hey my beautiful people, so today's the last day here in Limpopo. It's been real, it's been hot, I've been sweating, I bathed, but you know what, it doesn't feel like it. But yeah, it's been a nice time at home, you know, seeing a place I haven't seen in like 2 years. Yeah, but it's been really nice. Yeah. So back to Joburg it is, back to reality, back to the I'm not going back to work yet, so I'll try to do some more clips to add to the video at home, but I don't think so. This will probably be just the end of it. But yeah, thank you for watching this.